Cap City Kids and Ace Grant Scholarship Foundation, and I really wanted to donate to those organizations because it's really important to me that junior golfers are able to play the sport and have the financial support that they need, because it's just something that not everyone has, and even though I have it, I would like to make sure that other people do as well. For me personally, junior golf has meant so much because I've been a huge fan of the sport since I was 9 or 10 years old, and I kind of grew up and it's become part of my childhood, and I've made so many great friendships, and it's so special to me to be able to play in these kinds of tournaments and have high competition, but as well just getting to meet people and having a good time. I mean, I like that I know that people who are in my state who are going to be my competition are there because of me, and that I'm helping them get to be at the talent and level that they are, and that's really cool to see people grow and get better, like in my backyard, as I said. So, well, I sent out emails to a lot of my friends and family, and they know how much golf means to me, so they were more than happy to help raise money with me and getting to help people who don't have the friends and family that can support them like I do. So it was really cool because they all sent me texts and everything whenever I play well in tournaments, and I'm really lucky to have them, and so I'm glad that they were able to share their support to other people too. I'd say that it was kind of a long time in the making. I mean, I really like watching other, because whenever I was younger, I didn't have junior golfers to play with at my country club as much. And whenever I started 8th and 9th grade, I began to build friendships, and it was really cool to get to bring other people into the game, because even though I was young, when I was younger, I didn't have other people in the game to play with, and it's been a huge part for me to have people to play with, so I wanted to help bring as many people into the game as I can. I mean, I would love to. I just want as many people playing the game as possible. Growing the sport is such a special thing, and as far as I go forward, whether I'm if I get my name out there, I'll definitely try and speak out towards this, because girls golf is not as large as it could be, and the more we grow the sport, the better.